47 and the product name is Animeal. Description of the product is Animeal prevents stray dogs from eating toxic material like plastic and also helps in cleanliness on the road.
How was your IPM journey?
It was nice, but first we were not able to get what to make our product. And then we had this, and finally we got an idea and we worked on it. The next day our product was ready and we had to just add a few logos and make PPTs. I thought after we made our product, the PPTs and logo was little hard to make the website.
How was your presentation?
Presentation was good. We also learned from the suggestions of the judges that what we should improve and how we should improve and how will it make more difference. And so we learned that how was it, and our presentation was good overall.
Any difficulties you faced?
Difficulties I faced once, because I'm new to Rajkot, I don't know any roads or streets or anything, so I was a group leader, so I had to find all the materials and all the required materials. So for that I never knew any shops or any the streets, like any way to get to the required place. So that way it was my difficulty to find out all the products required materials.
Anything you learned from IPM?
The thing we learned was like how to develop a product, mainly because first we were not able to identify only a social problem. So like we were struggling, and what ideas we came up with was that of very high technology, so it wasn't possible. So we learned how to make a simple